That one of my engine gauges stopped working.
Any thermostat control, so it's reading basically 100 degrees, which I've had the boat on now for about 30 to 40 minutes. You can see the gauges on the other side, the Fahrenheit's reading basically 180, 190.